4-day workshop on electronic and forensic evidence is about taking that first essential step, which is to introduce participants to standard procedures in retrieving, storing, and presenting digital or electronic, as well as increase understanding of evidential standards and factors that determine admissibility or exclusion of evidence. The workshop also aims to stimulate our thoughts and provide an opportunity for interaction and exchange of ideas on the existing guidance in laws and rules, which apparently also do not differentiate between extracting data for intelligence purposes and presenting them for evidential purposes.